Back in 1982, the Almeida family.
Almeida.
Nope. Mm-hmm. Nope. I listened to a video.
Did you spell it wrong in this thing? Because you said the M before the L, and clearly the L comes before the M.
I'll be honest, I didn't listen to a video. I just wanted to be right.
Yeah, I knew that
was coming. Nope, I'm right this time, and I know it.
So anyhow, this family, okay, they were doing remodeling on their house in 1982. And they happen to have a tortoise as a pet.
What was the pet's name?
I'm not going to do it.
What'd they say in the video?
I'm doing it.
Because yeah. What country was this in? It was in some country.
Brazil.
Okay, so that's why all the names are weird. So it's not my fault.
It's just different, not weird. It's just different. And there go all our Brazil listeners.
Both of them.
Culture.
Both of them.
But they happen to be very beautiful women, and now we're all men again.
They're related to the Almeidas.
Yeah.
Or.
What?
What? Yeah, what?
I said the two Brazilian people listening to us are related to the family, so they're going to be offended.
Nice, AJ.
That was a funny joke, but the YouTube listeners will love it. So now it's ruined.
The YouTube listeners are going to love that one.
Yep.
Anyhow, in 1982, they were remodeling their house, and they thought during the remodel, their tortoise probably slipped out the gate because, you know, they're crazy fast. And
Manuela. That's a young red-footed tortoise.
Okay, well, anyways. Oh,
Kyle's telling the story right now, and he's like...
I know, he's just banter. Well, this is real life, though. This is exactly my life.
He tells most of the story. I say all the words he can't say, and then we're good.
That's true. We've been doing that since we were 5.
You just have to say it at the appropriate time.
Yeah, like in the middle of the sentence. So anyhow, he slips...
So the tortoise, tell us about the...
Oh, my gosh.
Ryan
killed him. I'm ready to stab him just as much.
Thank you, Ryan. It's nice to have someone as passionate about everything as me and having Ryan ready to stab Jeffrey. So anyhow, they think the tortoise slips out the front gate because they can't find him. He out. Okay? So then 30 years later, the dad dies. So they're all going up to the attic to actually try and get everything, like, unpack. You know, it's all cluttered up there and stuff, and they got to clean out the house. And one of the kids is taking out a box of old smashed-up records. He's taking them to the garbage. The neighbor's out there with him. He's like, hey... Are you going to throw that tortoise away too? He's like, what are you talking about? And he looks in there, and lo and behold, I've always wanted to say that. Lo and behold, there's a tortoise in with the records, mixed in with them. Okay, and it's the what is it? Red-footed figures. I thought a red-eared sunfish, but red-footed tortoise was inside with the records, alive and well.
Just jamming.
It was the pet. It was the pet from 30 years ago, alive and well.
Was it?
No, listen. So the way they figured out, yeah, it looked the same. So there was a lot of old furniture upstairs in the attic. And because of that, they had termites that were eating the furniture. And because of that, there was enough termites up there that he was able to survive for 30 years eating those termites. But the only thing is, it didn't say source of water.
I'm just going to say.
Or droppings.
Didn't they say that the guy was a hoarder?
Yeah.
He had a lot of stuff.
Yeah, and if he's a hoarder, then you never even know where the droppings are.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
That's very true. He could have had a leak in his roof. And, yep. You know.
You've been to my place. I'm not a hoarder, and I don't like people. No. I can't. I am a clean freak. I cannot even imagine.
Except for that one closet.
Yeah.
Don't you bring up that one closet.
Just put everything in there. That's what you got to have that closet in order for the rest of the place to be clean.
It's true.
But Ryan's like, you're going down for the closet now, Jeffrey. How dare you do that to Kyle?
What was that about the closet thing? Really? You got to bring that up to everybody?
In front of everyone? In front of AJ, you brought it up. Like AJ. Anyhow. So they think he survived off termites. I would guess that there's probably a leak in the attic or something to lead to that happening.
Yeah.
Or the story's not true.
No, I think this one's true.
It's a pretty remarkable one.
So
it came off a tree hugger site, so it was funny for me to use their story.
I want
to
say it was just the dad that was living there.
Tree hugger site.
So is it not plausible to say that he liked turtles, so maybe at one point he went and got another turtle, and then no one knew about it, and then he died, and then...
Jeffrey.
They found the turtle in the
Can you
like,
not
oh
ruin the story?
This is a Christmas in May miracle. Wait, is it May yet? It's April still.
April. Yeah.
This is a Christmas and this is an Easter
this
miracle.
This is a Thanksgiving in April. Okay.
And apparently they really thought it's true. They do believe it's true. Now, tortoises, they can live like 200 years or something.
Yeah, they can live a crazy long time.
Different kinds of turtles.
And they're
yeah.
super resilient and they can live in terrible climates. So the fact that this guy had endless amounts of termites and obviously some source of water, but they don't need as much water as like a human does, and they're pretty resilient. It lands. Maybe he had a window where some light came in. He'd sun himself. I don't know, but he survived it.
It's insane.
living the life. He's got cool. 82, termites,
so that's
a little
40
spa
years.
Where he can sunbathe.
What'd you say? I didn't hear anything you said in the beginning.
So he's got like He's got an endless supply of termites. He's got a nice little sauna, little sunroom.
We don't know that there's a sunroom. We know that there's a hoarder.
No, I was making a joke about one window for some light to come in. What is? Do you just not get jokes anymore? Yeah, what in the world?
Nope.
There was a tanning bed. Well, why didn't you bring that up until now? There was not a tanning bed.
I don't get your joke. Why don't you explain it?
Explain all jokes from beginning, middle, and end. So I actually thought that was kind of cool. And how neat would it be to like have the tortoise then after you hadn't seen him since 82?
I'd feel really bad.
The tortoise is way older than me. I bet he gets all kinds of love now, though. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
They're like, this is what outside is. And he's like, oh, Lord of the Light.
Oh, I love that. That's funny.
That's my best tortoise joke. What was that book that we used to read? Franklin.
Franklin.
That was a turtle, though.
Yeah. Right?
That was also a TV show.
I think
show.
He was a tortoise.
It was a TV show. It's for Franklin. People with cable. No, that was on PBS, actually.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I liked Franklin.